I'm so excited. Like, this is my last year, so it's kind of sad. Like, I was excited, like, every year to, like, put it up. And it's just so cool, because, like, everyone just gets to see your work, and you get to see everyone else's, and I just find it really fun.
I think this is a great way to celebrate our success and our engagement. This involves every single thing we've done in performing arts. Compared with the other years, the way how we celebrated the performing arts, it was just only the school plays. I mean, like, it's not really a lot, and we always did it at Hard Rock Cafe. And actually, this is an even better way, more luxurious and more fashionable, etc.
Hold your head up high.
Sad.
Oh, sad, but excited. And we'll still see each other.
But we'll miss DESC.
Memories. Good memories.
Good memories.
Really good, yeah. It's been a really, like, sort of emotional experience. And I'm a bit nervous to sort of go on to the future. But this kind of reassured me that I'll be taking, like, memories with me. And it's just like a really lovely way to, like, celebrate our time.
It's just bittersweet, really. You know, I've been here for 2 years. Just a lot of stuff has happened here. I've made so many memories, and I'm just looking forward to what the future has in store.
It's become a lot like a family. You know, I've made so many new friends, and it's just, I've witnessed everyone become more connected.
Sad. Yeah, sad.
Happy. Sad.
I don't want to leave.
For your dreams be tied.
Don't forget to click below and subscribe to the... Okay, let's start again. Don't forget to...
Sorry. Okay, keep going.
Don't forget to subscribe to the...
Okay.
Don't forget to subscribe to the official Dubai English Speaking College YouTube channel.
Very good. You don't need to do this, but if you're volunteering...